Good morning. Welcome to Bon Bon B Place Valheim. The storm is still going. It's quite a storm. Let's make some fire arrows. Because I want some more resin as well. Let's see. Oh, carrying too much. You poor fella. Why are you carrying too much? Oh, it's probably all that wood. Okay, fire arrows. It's funny how the weight goes down. Using the same amount of resource. What's going on? We are now very much sorted for arrows. Surplus arrows can go in here. We are also going to want to fix everything. Back downstairs. So, a bit of copper. Ooh. Bonus firewood. Mushroom. We are now out of room. It's got mushroom left. And that antler. I'll put that down this way. Because it is a rare resource, as far as I'm concerned. Pop that there. Surplus. To do with exploring. Oh, I don't know. Let's head off down to here. I'm going to find out what's happening to this coast. There's the plan. Today's plan is in motion. It's not a great day for it, but it is still a plan, and it is in motion. We're going to execute it. First of all, let's get some raspberry. Let's get some food in the bar system. Okay. Ooh, love you. Leave me alone. We're not interested in you today. Probably should have sat down for 20 seconds before leaving, just to extend my rested period. Direction. That is a direction. Raspberries. Yep. Up and way there round. Oh, good. Are you still following me? Wait. Right, Steve has gone. Much better. not least, we can hear as well. And then trot down to the coast. Potential temporary base. Actually, a very good idea. In fact, probably the best idea. Let me convert this into a temporary base. Just a bed. So that we haven't got to go all the way. He's over there. Come here. Right, now be down a bit. Okay, done that. Nice, please. Get out of here. I might have to use my sword. Okay, so what we need, let's shut that door. Crafting one of those. Let's see if we can't fix that. Workbench is not required. I know. Oops. Be missing just one section of the roof. That is a real quick and easy build. Let's do the, I think it's this one. Nope, it's not. It's that one. Right, that's all that done. We are going to want a fireplace. The usual system. Let's come out here. Dropped. Excuse me. Come on. Got it. The whole fiddlesticks. Can we? We can. Beautiful. How much wood have I got here? 18. Probably enough. don't really need all the fancy stuff, but yeah, it's probably that one, isn't it? I probably took it out and I didn't need to. Have we got any stone? We haven't got any stone. Well, we soon will have. There's definitely some big rocks around here. More stones around here too. Ah, they'll do. Well, that's plenty. That is more than plenty. Right, so now miscellaneous. There we go, that'll do that. Furniture, we want a bed, but we need 8 wood, and we don't have 8 wood. We have 5 wood. Hi, Steve. Have a lie down, my friend. Right, so now, also there was a deer I shot. Where are you? I hear you. I see you. Okay, so back in here. Dump. We'll claim it. Now, oh well, let's mark this as a right bed. There we go. So that is pretty much jobbed. So we don't have to go all the way home now. Yeah, the deer can survive today. Hi, Steve. Sorry, Steve. Okay, so let's head off through slightly dangerous territory. Tin. Do you know what? Now is as good a time as any. Weight is 211. There's going to be a limit to the amount we can carry. ore is heavy. Tin 241. Okay. Well, we'll see what goes on around this shore. We have to think about going back soon. Go in the water, and there we are, done that. Yeah, pretty close to maxed out, so no more tin for us. That looks like a potential temporary base. Nothing in there. But let me just mark this, which is temp. There we go. Not putting the word base in there because, frankly, that tells me that it's ready. And it's not ready. Raspberries. On them. I'll force myself. Empty. Okay. This is really interesting, this map. I am a little confused by just how big. No, I'm not going to shoot anymore. Not today, anyway. Sorry, Steve. Left me no choice. Right, we are getting close towards the end of the day. I really want to know what's going on around here. Is the coast backing up the other way? I think it is. And it's going. I don't know if it is. Looks like it's going right on out there. Right, we're heading back because we have a base that we're going to start from in the morning. And then we'll launch out from. Might just save ourselves a few minutes. Hello, Paul. Yeah, just ahead of us. That next marker. Storage. system as well, which is handy. Of course, that head isn't the base, is it? That is. What's the next one? Oh god, it's all the way over there. Oh man. Screw it. You know what we're doing? We're making this work. I feel cold. No. Right. Quick. As quick as I can. Crafting. Table. This doesn't have to be a full base, this one. Building. Oh, great. Mind you, on the plus side, we need a stone, and you're going to provide me with a couple. That's really handy. Oh, God's sake. Leave me alone. I'm trying to set up a camp. You have problems. Here he comes. Oh God. For you guys. There was a brute somewhere. Did he run away? I don't know. What we do have though, probably, is enough for a fire. And hopefully enough for a bed. Yep. Now, can we claim that? We can. We're going to call it a night and we'll start again in the morning. Thanks for watching. I've been Bombombi. You've been very, very welcome.